It's a fucking red ball, Jay. There's nothing I can do. I've been chasing this mope up and down Baltimore. Bosses don't give a shit. I'm not supposed to give a shit. Shit, Jimmy, you couldn't solve a murder if the motherfucker walked right up to you and shook your hand. Shit. Let me tell you something, Jimmy. If I was a cold dead body lying on the street, you'd be the last motherfucker I want catching that case. Making up a serial killer is alright, as long as I get to have my wiretap. I sure hope Chardine is up, because I do believe Lester Freeman's in the mood for love. The target for this case is Kentel Williams. Now if you got a problem with that, you're just gonna have to go behind my back. Now did you go behind my back, Detective McNulty? You piece of shit. Soon I'm gonna be commissioner of the motherfucking police department.
You just said you wanted to have sex with a man. That don't make you feel like a faggot or nothing? The bosses need one phone call on me to take my fucking stripes. I'm asking for your help, Carv. Maybe I don't feel like giving you help, Herc. Maybe you need to help yourself for once.
I'm trying to help these kids out there on the street. But maybe they don't want to be helped. Maybe they want to be gangbangers for the rest of their lives.
I had this one motherfucker in the projects. Name a string of bell, I bled that motherfucker. Shit. Think Clay gonna fall on the sword for the whole damn system? Shit. Shit. Shit, if you gonna try to bribe a public servant, you gonna have to do better than 30 grand.
The thing about the city of Baltimore is that there's a lot of black people, and I'm a white guy trying to run for mayor. There are needs that we must address in this city to make it a vibrant and prosperous city once more.
Ain't no prettier sight for the folks than a white man on his knees. We came up in these fucking streets, man. We came up in these streets, and now we trying to fucking make a business out of it, man. It ain't like it used to be, man. We ain't need to go fucking shoot guns no more, you know what I mean? This fucking Detective McNulty, man, he fucking all up in our shit, man.
Yo, your first night on the corner is a rough night. You gonna have some fiends up in your face, but you gotta stay strong. Yo, there's a gun in the wheel well if you need it.
Round the way to call me Bubbles. Doing anything I could to just to get high one more. I was low. I was low, man.
Now, if Omar didn't kill that lady, that means somebody else did. And you giving him a free walk right now. A man got to have a code.
Why you ain't come past my gym, son? What happened between me and your moms ain't got nothing to do with this here.
That's the whole point of the co-op. So that you can do what you do. Without having about us worrying about what you do. Motherfucker come up me, man. I fucking kill him, motherfucker. You trying to front me, man. I fucking take you out in the street execution style, man. Yo, this Baltimore, we ain't the head of motherfucker. You heard?